Put that up against BP's known expenses so far, almost $1 billion in direct cleanup costs to date, and estimates that by the time all is said and done, the company could be looking at 20